Oh, hello, hello. Please stop. I'm trying to grab her, and she's too far low. But I have her little bed right here. Maybe I can get her. I have a laser pointer now, too. So, she lives up here. Come on. I got your worms there. You got your worms. Oh, you can see her. Alright. Trying to get her to stay here. Uh-oh. You gotta be careful though, because the battery's starting to die. She is currently awake and running around. Alright, let's get online. We are connected to the internet. The internet. Okay. Here into the bun. The kitty is on the ground. Here. Stop. That's my earbud. Come on, get up here. Get up here. Come on, go up. Come on, go. Okay, just attack the dots. Attack it. Oh, no. She'll be back eventually. So, next we go to number 3. Set as destination. There we go. Thank you. Okay, time to fly. So, I'm sleepy today, but it's time for video games. Baby Beans, why are you on the floor? I like the little Tetris blocks. That's what they feel like, at least. Oh, trapinch! Flygon! Don't run into the cactus. Whoop, excuse me. Going this way. Woohoo! Oh. Oh, execute shell. Oh, we get Rhyhorn back. I've always liked Rhyhorn. It's a very Pokemon shaped Pokemon. You know what I mean? Right. Okay, she was biting cardboard. I'm like, are you biting the correct cardboard that you should be biting? And yes, she was. See, I give her plenty of things to bite, but she just likes to bite me instead. Oh, there's the babies. Hello, hello, Pippi Beans. Let's. There we go. If we get the microphone here, should work. Excuse me. Run. Nope, she left. She says goodbye. Okay, so we have fire type. Ooh, love sweet. So oops. So tree trunks will go in the front, I guess. It doesn't matter, I'm not gonna use Mioscarada. Whoops. She's trying to eat bubble wrap. Well, she's just biting it. Which, she's at that, she's at that age where everything is bite. Oh, little Vibrava over there. I was not even, you know what? Just go. Get out of here. Get out of the way. Look at that glow. Talk to me for your butt. Oh, shit. Hold up. There's some good shit here. What the fuck? Oh, that makes sense. I didn't check under the other one. Okay, time to heal. Healy boys. Alright.
What are you doing? Baby Beans? What are you doing? What are you eating?
I hear crunching. Oh, I no longer. Oh, there she is. Oops, she found the same piece of plastic as last time. Okay, let's save here. All right. Looks like your name would be like Colin. You look like a Colin. Oh, and you're Lauren, right? One of the BB League challengers? Yep. Oh. No. Wait, how do I get more BP? I should have paid attention. Oh, Milsuri. I'll catch one. Aww. Oh, let me see. Ice spinner, maybe? Nope. Oh, hello. We got Beans in the house today, but she is not. She's like playing under my bed somewhere. How do you get more BB points? Okay, my goal is to defeat the BB Elite Four. Oh yeah, it's double battles. Okay. Yichen, the student. Oh, interesting. Alright. Oh, this works. And let's do that. Yeah. But it's bloobs for blueberries. Oh, I forgot that Rotom has levitate. Whoopsie daisy. Well, got one of them. But we got this. Yeah. Baby beans, where are you? I think she's figured out how to get her bell to stop jingling. when I'm like, where are you? Oh, we got this. And oh, hello. Oh, no, she's going down. Let's just do flash cannon. Oh, quick claw. Rotom just built different. Wait, stop attacking my earbud. I don't want to have to put both of them in. But I guess I have to now. Is it slightly too short? If I put them both in? If it's just in the left ear, it's better. Stop! 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 Oh, no. Cat! Oh, she's trying to bite me. Here. Be subject to the sillies. Look, I have a laser pointer. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. She sees it. She just is not jumping. Come on. There we go, now she's back. This way. This way. No. Yes, let the cat play. Like, I'm sure, like, she'll just pick the Pokemon based on how much they wiggle. Like, Electros, for sure, is on her team. Now we got the cash. The cash. Oh, excuse me. Hey, rude. That's mine. I have a Christmas headband with lights on it. Yeah, how do you get... I forget. Wait, let me go back to the middle here. Oh, she jumped up. Come on. Come on, it's right here. Right here. You can't make it jump too quickly. Because then she won't be able to see it. Hey. Come on, it's over here. Over here. Okay, go, 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 go. She's like right next to it. Come on. On the bed. Get on the bed. Oh, there you go. You've done it. Oh, she found the worms. You found the worms. Okay. That's what I wanted. Oh, no. That happened to me when they were doing the is like extra prizes for after raids. And I got like all the spots that day, and I was about to save for my last one. And like the event ended, and my game like froze. Like I couldn't press pause, or couldn't press X, I couldn't do anything. I was so sad. I lost like 3 hours of my life. Not again. You think I'd learn? Okay, how do you. Like, do you. I think you get it from battling people, right? So is it Ditto? Is it a block? Okay, what? Aw. The synchro machine, yeah. Now here's the cold polar biome. Lapras! I can get my Lapras from Pokemon Home soon. I'm so excited. She won me like 90% of my battles. Oop. Can we climb? No. We cannot. Ooh. I want the thing. Yeah, I got a Porygon. 2. Oh, son of a bitch. Really? Alright. Oh, there's one right here. Okay, I'm gonna walk as a person. Haha! Okay, but. Oh, wait, is it here? No. That just looks like a weird thing. Okay. I forgot how to get it. Hold on, I'm just gonna look. Scarlet.
Baby Beans, what are you doing? What are you doing? What?
Oh, she wants what?
What? She wanted to jump. Come here. Come here. She tried to jump up here but fell.
You have to go to the school.
What? What? What is it, Beans? What is it, baby Beans? Whatever is the matter?
Side quest? Okay, I'll go to the school, I guess. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get BP. Stop! And now she's biting me. Oh, dang it. My mouse fell. Ugh. Hold on. Stop! Okay, I'm gonna let you out. Come on. Here. Go. She wanted to leave. She's like, let me free me. I'm no longer baby. And I'm like, oh no, you're no longer baby. Oh, dang it. Okay, my mouse keeps like falling. Okay. Oh. The coastal. Okay, so. Oh god. So, coastal area. I'll go here. Yeah, I let her out. Usually I'm able to get her tired. Today is not one of those days. I already used all of mine, actually. I'm at zero. So I used the first 50 to do the steel one. And now... Wait, is it... Which button? No. Oh, there we go. Okay. Take a fall. Oh, okay. So I'll do... No. Okay. Then... Go, Dawn fan. Be free. Be free and murder. Yeah, I just totally missed that. Okay, time to die. Oh no, tree chunks. Maybe not Blossom. Okay, oop. Getting this attack. Okay, a few more. Attack the small animals. Oh, one more. So make myself a TM. So I can do that if I go here. Already. And let's just heal here. And then we make ourselves a TM. Right? Yeah, catch one Pokemon. What's a TM made? Let's see. I'm gonna make one specifically. Oh, there we go. I can make one protect. No. Alright. Travel over 500 yards. Okay. I don't know exactly how far that actually means. Here, let's find a thing here. Let's go see what that Pokemon is.
Hello, Porygon.
Oh.
No worries. I am trying to see what's at this question mark. Oh, Minior. I'll catch one. Let's see, I have... Where is... Scizor... where are you? Hold on. I'm just gonna search. Where is it? Scyther. There it is. Or this one. I think it's this one. There we go. Let's see, you have false swipe, right? Yes. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, gold quests are available. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna catch one of these. Because I didn't end up catching, like, one of each color when I played, Sun and Moon. And she used Swords Dance. Yeah, I am. Because it did say catch one Pokemon, so I'm like, might as well. So, false swipe. Okay. It's a pinky. My girl, pinky red. Looks like a Starburst. You can put it to sleep. Alrighty. Aw, fuck. Alright. Well, it's only a matter of time. Oh no. Well, we can try again. Maybe it'll be a different color. I'm just gonna false swipe now. What? Sure. Okay. All right. Oh, this one's also pinky red. He's got like a little swirly eyes. Aw. Okay, I'm just gonna catch this thing now. Yay! Woohoo! So Minior, the fall to the ground, try to return to space, but their wish will not come true. All they can do is fade away. What the fuck? It's so sad. Alright then. Jeez. Okay. Travel. Sneak up on one Pokemon and surprise them in a battle. It'll take a photo while they're swimming. Oh! Nope, that's not. I've been playing too much Zelda. I try to crouch. And it's a whistle. Are you surprised? No. Wow, look at these guys. Oh, Beldum. You're stuffed. Okay, let's battle this guy. Oh, yeah. Or something like that. Okay. Time to irk. I ate enough to burst. I guess a Pokemon battle after eating is a good way to aid digestion. Yeah, like just go on a walk. And it'll help your muscles move and do the thing. Oh, thank God you traced Sturdy. Not. Okay. And charge beam. But yeah, I do know if you try to save before catching the Pokemon, you can always try again. Like, the Pokemon will still be there. I'm using these two to make me a lot of money. An erp. Yeah, don't eat too much or might throw up. Okay. Oop. So, let's see. I'm gonna get a photo of somebody swimming. Cause I can find a Lapras or something. Lapras, where are you? Whoa. I love sweet. Oh shit. Smart strike. Go away. Holy. Uh-oh. Well, hope we roll slightly higher next attempt. I think we rolled lower. Alright. There we go. Way to go, tree chunks. You can help me. You can help me pick stuff up. No. Okay. Is somebody swimming? How do I camera? No. Camera? No. Camera? Yes. Camera. I can change music. What? I guess you can change the music depending on whether the Pokemon like it or not. To get them to come over. That makes them angry. Who wants to battle? It's so cool though. Ooh. So I see shiny things and I want them. Whoa, excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, item. Lapras teardrop. Aww. Okay. Nope, not that one. Come here. Get in the water. Let it go. You're so cute, little mitosis anus thing. I just need something to get in the water. Okay, where is Lapras? Oh, well, those are swimming. Oops. Oops. Hold on. Buttons. Oh my god, stop. I swear to god, what button is what? There. It looks like a fetus a little bit. A test tube baby. I pick things off the ground 10 times. Hey, I'm on it. Did I surprise you? Does that count as a surprise? Does that count as a surprise? No. No. What is in here? Ooh. Bruh. What? No. What? We're here? We're at the place? I love this location. We're here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at this. This is better than I could have ever imagined it. I know fucking exactly where we are. Bro. What's that over there? Oh, it's like the dividing line. Oh. I thought that was like a golf thing. What is this? else. Do that. Alright. The Torb has been charged. Look how small. Like, this one is, like, even somehow significantly bigger than this one. The small, the smallest of the small. Oh, I thought that was an item. Nope. That's a thing. It's a baby. Oh my god. What is this? Oh, Electroweb. Look at this, Electroweb. That's so cool. Man, this area is the best already. Because, like, I was already impressed the first time. What do you just want? You just want what?
To get your butt kicked.
And I just want to enjoy school. I want to have fun in my classes and in my club after classes, too. Okay, I mean, that's reasonable. Tsubasa of the League Club. Ooh. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna focus on that one. Let's do charge beam. There we go. Hey, look at you. Oh, you got the spikes. Skarmory's back. Electivire. Okay. Bulldoze. And charge beam. Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. Oh, what? It has an item. Your speed fell. The Shuka Berry. Sorry, I just love. I love Scyther. Okay, ice. Well, no. Do that and that. Scyther! Look at you, Tree Trunks. Goodbye, Electivire. Look at the other Electros back there, just watching. taking notes. Oh, focus, Ash. Ice spinner and charge beam. Oh. Well, that sure was fun. Yep. Aw, we got our buddies back. The baby Tic Tacs. Ooh. Give me the thing. Okay, what can I do? Oh, one more pickup thing. Maybe I can surprise somebody. Oops. Are you surprised? No. But let's see. Okay. Just imagine someone's like, hey, I need to surprise somebody. You're like, okay, can I help? No. And you're like, all right. And later that person's like, surprise. I'm like, oh, okay. You're like, why weren't you surprised? Like, well, you told me that you needed to surprise somebody for something. And I don't know why you told me. I don't know. Surprise? Surprise! Alright, bye. Defeat 10 Pokemon. We need to find one more thing. As I battle with Pokemon. One more item. So what's here? Oop. Go pick that up for me. Travel over 500 yards. This kind of reminds me of like the Nook Miles in Animal Crossing. Just little tasks you can do. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh, there is a TM over there. Thunderbolts. Way to go, buddy. Okay, now we have enough to do this. I can fly there now. Okay, let's heal. Bam, 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 bam. All right, talk to you. You're gonna save. Okay, 50, yes. Happy You paid crypto. Oh, hey, Crispin, an order's just coming for you. Coming right up. Oh, hey, I saw you in the cafeteria. You're Lauren, right? Just the person to get my energy pumping. I feel like I'm cooking a nice summer simmer over here. But we gotta move somewhere else for this next part. Follow me. Okay. Oh. I've been waiting for a fiery challenger like you. Taking on the Elite Force pretty much right after coming to our school? Now that's lit. Lit AF, fam. No wonder Kieran and Drayton like you. And if I'm being honest, you've kindled my curiosity too. Enough puns. I should warn you, though, my trial's no cakewalk. Okay, at least I don't have to fly. Oh, my elite trial's putting together a super spicy sandwich. Okay, that's better than flying, at least. I think. And I mean super spicy. I want something so hot it'll have me breathing flames. Alright, don't ask the half-Mexican person to make it spicy. It's gonna be spicy. So I know what you're thinking. That sounds easy, right? But you can't use your own ingredients. Well, I hope not. Oh, you have to negotiate with the League Club members around here to get what you need. Once you think you have all the right ingredients, come back and talk to me. What the fuck? Now judge your sandwich making skills with mine own two eyes. The key to cooking any dish is picking the right ingredients. The rest is easy as pie. Okay. Alright, I'm ready. It's like, sweet. Give me a hot minute to get everything set up. So look for hot peppers and whatnot. Alright, first things first. Negotiate with Elite Club members to get some ingredients. You need to make a super spicy sandwich. That should already be a clue for what you need. Once you've got all the ingredients to whip up your sandwich, come give me a holler. Alright, then let's start this now. I make super spicy sandwich. I can do that. Alright, beat me for potato salad. Butter, it's chorizo, jalapeno. I'm missing two whole ingredients. Shudo and olive, here you go. That's chorizo. Eggs. How do I get a thing to trade to begin with? Mayonnaise. Only if you defeat me. I'll battle you. Oh, it's mayon now. Okay. Is mayonnaise an instrument? Instrument of war. Ah, I love it. Time to die. Let's do that, I guess. Oh, rude. They fast. But not for long. I may have underestimated you. Beautiful. So here's some mayonnaise, like I promised. It's really good, so spread the word. Okay. Oh, thank you for healing my Pokemon. Give me three ingredients if you give me something. Three ingredients if you bring the right answer. Chili sauce or ketchup. Chili sauce. I need chili. No. I need jalapenos. And got some. And oh, battle time. You look like you want jalapenos. Battle. No way. You're gonna regret this. Rue. Ah! That makes sense. He's in a cooking thing. Rue the student. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Okay. And then there we go. See, they never account for first turn Terra. Dang it. No! Okay. Let's try that again. There we go. Aha! Quick claw. Boom. There we go. It's super effective. Vileplume. I have a friend who likes Vileplume. They'll be happy to know. It's back in the game. Wait, I'm just gonna do that. And yeah. Vileplume speed fell. With the charge beam. Hell yeah. Know what I'm doing. See, that's a whole lot of pain, yo. What a burn. Lacey, I see you're a jalapeno-worthy trainer. I like the phrasing of that. You have a Pokémon.
Oh, hello!
Thank you for the follow. I am trying to figure out your ingredients if you give me something. Oh, potato east. Potato salad, I think. Where's potato salad? Chili sauce or ketchup? Where is potato salad lady? I saw them earlier. Potato. Oh, there we go. I will battle you. Hey, I'm doing all right. I'm apparently about to be mashed like a potato, but that's not what's going to be happening. I just so happen to be a mostly competent Pokemon battler. Ooh. Okay. Then what should I do? I know it's gonna do that, but I'm gonna do an acid spray on you. Let's see, now we have the same Pokemon. It's going pretty well. Kind of tired, but you know, I stayed up too late last night. So that's my fault. Oh, Giga Drain. So, okay. I will do the jump of poisons. And that. Aw, man, so close. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. You got poisons. And now you're gone. Julian, the student. I hope she's like on the cooking team or whatever you call it. So yes, I can hear the voice of the potato salad speaking to me now. Oh god. Alright. What is with these people? My potato salad says it wants to go with you. There's something so restorative about carrying potato salad around, don't you think? No, I don't like potato salad. So you want the potato salad. I don't understand. Ooh. Onion, cucumber, prosciutto. I remember someone wanted cucumber, someone wanted prosciutto. Can you bring the right answer? A trivia question. Mix eggs, oil, and vinegar. That's mayonnaise. You get mayonnaise. Haha. Talking potato salad. I do other games as well. Recently, I've been going back to playing Breath of the Wild. There's one computer game I started playing, or PC games I started playing called An Airport for Aliens Currently Run by Dogs, or something like that. But I normally play Nintendo stuff. Nintendo, I have the Switch or PC. Okay, ingredients. chili sauce or ketchup. Green cucumbers. I'm serving with a PC. So I'll trade you for the chili sauce. Yeah, I'm using my PC right now. What is this? You want eggs? Sure, I'll trade. Got chorizo. There we go. Chorizo is so good. Marmalade or mustard? I mean, mustard, I guess. You can have a spicy mustard. Trade you a jalapeno. So two whole ingredients. So here you go. Got more jalapeno. So what ingredients do I have? My ingredients: jalapeno, chili sauce, chorizo, mustard, mayonnaise. Let's see, I've done the thing here. I'm just trying to see if anybody has like a green, yellow thing. No. I will keep the chili sauce, marmalade, and mustard. No.
Huh.
What's up? Okay, I'm ready to get cooking. Make a super spicy sandwich. Yes. I can tell you're cooking on high heat. Looking forward to something extra spicy then. If it involves, like, just to tell you, if it involves purchasing anything, that is something I can't do. Yeah, no, that's the thing. I don't have the money to be spending right now. Oops. No, that's alright. I'd rather you talk to people, send your portfolio to people who are gonna spend money. Oh. Ooh, Magmortar. But I do appreciate the pitch. Thank you. Oh, we got chorizo. No! It's crooked. Okay, so onion. I like that between the things. I would never make a sandwich like this. Barbaric. Extra spicy. The spiciest spice. There. Hey! Well, would you look at that? All done. I love the little pick. It's so cute. We are gonna eat it. Oh no, he gets to eat it. Oh, and mug mortar. Alright, it passes. Haha. There we go. Oh, shadow. Sudden. Woo! This isn't spicy anymore. It's just pain. I'm burning up all the way inside. Even the spiciest of souls would love that super spicy sandwich. You know what? I think I can already give you my verdict. You pass! That was absolutely perfect. Your sandwich brought the heat like nothing else. Woo! We've done it. I'm gonna enjoy the tingle on my tongue as we head back to the plaza. Hey. Alright, well, that wraps up the trial, so now it's time to face me in an elite battle. Y'all prepped and ready to take me on? Yeah. Yeah. Alright, coming right up. Watch out, because I'm cranking up the heat. Let's go. So, Lauren, I love his eyebrows. They're gold. So I take it there's some messy history between you and Kieran, huh? And it sure seems like Drayton's cooking up something fishy, too. Gah, everything's getting so complicated. Can't you all just get over yourselves? I mean, yeah. If you want to say something, just say it. If you're going to do something, just do it. I mean, that's why I feel giving advice to people sometimes. Yeah, I'm not the kind of guy who wastes time sweating the small stuff. I battle because I want to battle. And you know what? That's how it should be. I'm Crispin of the Elite Four rep in this here Savannah biome. I want to win. So that's exactly what I'll do. Aw. Got a quick ball. Ooh. So I don't think. Oh, okay. All right. Will it hit Rotom now? Because I don't think it has levitate as an ability anymore. Well, let's find out. I do not remember. But we can do that. Uh-oh. Okay. So. Aw, dang, it does have levitate. Okay. I thought it got rid of levitate when it transformed. But we have this. Gwah! You're really gonna douse our flames if you keep using moves like that. Okay, Focus Sash. Okay, I'm gonna switch out for you. Yeah. And let's do that. Special attack drop. There we go. Huh? What happened? Where'd all that damage come from? Since I'm an electric type. Uh-oh. Okay. Let's do this. Let's use acid spray. Stat drop. Yep. I'm glad I switched. So I'm going to use Aqua Step. And that. There we go. I didn't want it to use an electric move. Oh, Rocky Helmet. Uh-oh. Zen Headbutt. Oh, dang. Okay. Okay. And there. Alright, back to Tree Trunks. Oh, we got. Oh, then you're gonna get Harvest. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Aw, man. Well, good job anyways, Tree Trunks. Okay, sunlight's gone at least. Okay, now we can. I'm gonna here, let's Terra at least. No. I'm just gonna do that and that. Okay, quick claw. Awesome. Why would you have protect? That's so rude. Man. Gave me like a fiddle. No! Ugh. Okay. There we go. And now
Special defense fell. Ah! Alright, that's fine. And... okay. Magmortar. This solid rock. Don't know what that means. Okay, sleep. And that. Yes. You're sleeping. Blaziken! The spicy chicken! Okay, I'll use Dream Eater. And T-Wave. Thunder Wave. Time to terastalize and really burn up, turn up the heat. Go on, Blaze again, burn bright red. Oh. Okay. Alright, at least we got rid of fairy typing for this. Okay. Yeah, yum 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 yum. Delicioso! Oh, okay. I'm like, no! No! Shit. Okay. This is psychic. Thunderwave. I hope you're hungry, because Crispin's Flamin' Hot Special's coming right at you. Temper Flare. Uh-oh. Way to go, Nagi. He's stuck in the longest. He's psychic. Oi. Okay. Step. He's gonna. Yes! Way to go, Quack Sparrow. Look at you. I'm you, but gayer. Yeah, Blaziken! Beat Crispin of the BB Elite 4. I wanted to win, but I lost! Woo! That was amazing. We cranked the heat up all the way up, eh, Lauren? I love battles, and I love cooking, because they're both so easy to understand. In battles, you either win or you lose. With cooking, your dishes either spicy or not spicy. Simple, right? But right now, the mood in the League Club feels, I don't know, off. It's so frustrating.
I wish I knew how we could go back to be in the fun club we were before. But hey, I didn't mean to douse the flames there. You were real strong, Lauren. Let me see if I can transfer the burning heat from our battle to my frying pan. I'll whip you up something great. Yeah, look at that. Here, I'll also give you one of my favorite moves to serve up in battle. Yeah, Temper Flare. So, spurred by desperation, the user attacks the target. This move's power is doubled as the user's previous move failed. Oh, it's like Stomping Tantrum, but fire. I've got no clue how to manage the temperature of anything besides what I'm cooking. So all I can say is, crank up the heat all you want in the BB League, Lauren. Yeah, buddy. Yo, yo, champ in the making. I always love that phrase. So that's two Elite Four members down already, huh? You sure are crushing it. Crispin's no pushover. He's just super straightforward. I think that's kind of part of his charm, you know? We used to all chow down on Crispin's cooking after club activities let out. Those were the days. Guess he's been worrying about the way things are too, in his own way. Seems like things are going well with the BB League. Right, Lauren? What's up, mighty champion? Scoping out the competition? I was getting worried. It'd be so disappointing if Lauren had gotten weaker. What the fuck is your face? You don't have a nose. But you seem as strong as ever, thankfully. Lauren, go all the way. Don't go losing. I can't show you how strong I've gotten if you don't even make it to me. Someone's good and riled up. Anyway, you got places to be, right? I better not keep you. See ya. Good luck with the remaining Elite Two. One of them is you, my dude. Complete.
Make myself a TM. Or... water. Here, I'll go here. The coastal area. Oh, look at, oops. Nope. There we go. Okay, battle a wild Terra Pokemon. So the wild Terra Pokemon are the Glowies. So where are the Glowies? Let's look for a Glowy. Okay.
Oh, is this the Driftvale City music? I kind of recognize it now. Okay, where would one be? Okay, glowy. Oops, excuse me. That's in that. Oops. Excuse me. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, muddy water. It's a TM now. Whoa. Okay. Well, I'm gonna save right now. This is getting so weird. I'm trying to figure out what counts as like a wild Terra Pokemon. Is it the Terra crystals? Or is there the little, like the ones in Paldea? The ones that are walking by themselves? I'm trying to figure get out of my way! Double duo. Okay. Let me... Let's look around at the Canyon Plaza. The Torb has been charged. I think it's... Is this something different? Look at you guys. Oh, the little guys. Okay, I'm just gonna assume it means like a Terra spot. Okay. Ouch.
Hopefully this counts.
You fit the light into a little part of its head. Did over half damage. Ooh, crit hit. Uh-oh. It missed. Okay. One more. Obviously. Yeah. There we go. Paddle dance. Okay. Okay, that doesn't count. Where are them? Where are them? Where are... Oh, whoopsie. I... Dang it. Aw, Scraggy. So many yellow guys. What is that? Oh, Sinistry. Okay, that's not done. Oh. Okay, let's go. Let's go over here at least. Haha. Oop. Feather dance. So we heal. I just stir another fly spot. All better now. So where? I'm looking. Found some milsery. Sorry, I'm wiggling a little bit because my back actually kind of actually hurts. What? Oh.
Where is... Man, I don't know. Oh, there's one. Woo! Oh yeah, the reuniqueless. Here, let's do that. Wait, why does it have? let's give it the miracle seed or whatever. There we go. Okay. All right. Now we battle. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, fairy type. Easy lad. Boom. All right, let me catch you. Let me catch you. Okay, let's try to get it to sleep. Overcooked. Nice. Ah, future sight. Hypnosis, please. There we go. You've done it. Alright, let's try again. Yay! You dodged it. With the power of friendship! Woohoo! Reuniqueless. Okay, their arms are made of a special liquid. They use psychic power to control these arms and crush boulders. Nice. Oh, I can. Oh yeah, wait. X. Nice. I just need Maridon left. So
surprised? You're surprised. Okay. So catch one Pokemon. Here, I'll catch you. Let's use a quick ball. So, quick ball. Woohoo! I completed a thing. See, the protrusion on its head is very hard. It is used for bashing through thick ice. Yeah, that makes sense. Travel over 500 yards. Oh wait, where's the... let's figure out what's here. Do this. Wait. Haha. Get a dubious disc next. Okay, what's over here? Seedra. Haha. Yeah, I'm gonna transfer over stuff from Pokemon Home once I can. So I don't have to worry too much about catching things. Oh, Chinchou Sparks. Let's do this. We attack and attack. Attack. Oh, what? What? Phone call, what? Hey there, Lauren. It's me, Cyrano. I see you've taken good care of a number of those BBQs. Up till now, you only had access to entry-level stuff. See how you handle that. I think we can give you access to regular quests. Keep up the good work, would you? See you around. Nice. A photo, then swimming. Alright. Got this. Okay, let's get that. One more. Hey. I'll take a photo. Catch one Pokemon. Here, Scraggy. Here, come with me. Hey, it's going. I'm kind of tired today. But hey, I beat the fire guy. So there's that. Working on getting points for stuff. Oh. See, it stretches its saggy skin up to its neck to protect itself. Among Scraggy, individuals with saggier skin apparently garner more respect. Oh. Look at that. Okay, 10 Pokemon using auto battle. Okay, get. Go over there. Go over there. Get him. Get him. Come on. Three more. Take a photo of a wild Pokemon in the canyon biome. I'm in the canyon biome now. There we go. 30. Okay, I'm gonna start walking over to the girl over here. Let's start attacking things.
a whole bunch. Let's get him. Go get the thing. Traveled over 500 yards. We're halfway done. Just attack. How many more? Three more. They are right there, come on. Oh, that's it. Just gonna sneak up on that one. Did I surprise you? Surprise. Okay, let's get my way to go. Clover, sweet. Alright, let's go this way. Alright. Aww. Look at these guys. items of mine. Nice.
We made it. Bam, 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 bam. Okay.
All right. I'll save here. This will be my last thing for today. This Elite Four. It's so warm in this biome.
Elite Trial is with you. So welcome to the Coastal Plaza, where the team that supports Miss Lacey of the Elite Four. And you're Lauren, right? One of the BB League challengers?
Yep.
Okay. Yep. I paid it. We need you over here, Miss Lacey. Coming. Oh, if it isn't Lauren, I'm so glad you decided to pay me a visit. Please follow me. I'll show you to the trial site. So thank you for coming to the Coastal Plaza to challenge me. And I'm really sorry for the way I protested you joining the BB League, Warren. Of course, it's true that it's quite irregular under the bylaws of our school clubs. But mainly I didn't want you to get dragged into the drama that's been troubling the club lately. I suppose our trial has already officially begun, though, so let's get to it and have some fun. The trial that I came up with is a Pokémon quiz. Oh, I can do that. I'll ask you 5 questions about Pokémon. If you can answer them all correctly, then you pass. Woo! Are you ready to attempt my quiz? I'm ready. Great. Then I'll just get everything ready. Pikachu. Question 1. Alright, here we go. And look, it's everyone's favorite Pokemon, Pikachu, here to help. And with that, question 1. Pikachu is an electric-type Pokemon, well known for producing electricity within its body. But which part does it store the electricity it generates? Go for the right body part that you think is correct. The cheeks! Cheeks. Got the cheeks. Ding ding ding, you got it. Pikachu stores its electricity in the electric sacs in its cheeks. If you poke the sacs, you'll get a little shock, but don't you think they're just super round and cute? Yeah, I remember from Let's Go Pikachu, if you try to massage Pikachu's cheeks, you would get zapped. So now then, I think we're ready to move on to our next question. Hold on. We have a gremlin at the door who wants to be let in. Oh. Yep, she just wanted to come in to eat. Venonat. Take a look at Venonat here. It's bigger than you'd think it would be, isn't it? Like, it kind of is. But it's also fluffy. It squeaks full and terribly adorable, really. So here we go with question 2. Even on the darkest of nights, Venonat is able to use a certain part of its body like a radar, which allows it to detect surrounding objects. Is it the antenna? For the eyes. And
antenna. I remember from the anime it would use its eyes a lot. Yeah, okay. I was right. Ding, ding, ding. That's right. Because I remember they always use Meryl for its good hearing and Venona for its good vision, like radar vision. So that's right. It's Venona's big eyes that serve as a radar. Isn't Venona even more adorable when you think about how it sees a whole world we can't see? Now then, I think we're ready to move on to our next quiz question. Uh-oh. So getting wary of my quiz? How about a cup of tea? Or maybe these... the middle one. Three synesthete siblings. Yeah, let me see. So is that one? The others two don't have it. Here's question three. Synesthete like to live in precious antique cups. But there are a lot of phonies out there. It's hard to tell which cups are genuine antiques. Of these three, one of these three synesthetes is an antique form of synesthetes, meaning it's found a real antique cup. So which synesthetes has the real deal? The middle one. This one. It's got the little stamp on the bottom. Ding, 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 you spotted it. That's right, an antique form synesthete can be recognized by the mark on the bottom of its cup. But it doesn't matter whether they're antique or phony form. Antique form or phony form, they're all so darn cute. Now then, I think we're ready to move on to our next question. This is the meteor Pokemon, Minior. It comes in all kinds of different colors, you know. First, I'll ask you to take a good look at this pinkish Minior for me. Okay? Okay. So, oh. Okay, hold up. I saw it. This one. This one. Yeah! I'm good at those games. I just have to, like, focus on it like a cat. Ding, ding, ding! You did it! Even after they return to their meteor form, you still managed to find the right one. Aren't many more adorable? Their coloration varies based on what they eat. Aww. Now then, I think we're ready to move on to the very last quiz question. Have beans do it, yeah. Uh-oh. Maybe it heard the word pink and decided to stop by.
Baby beans, what are you doing?
Oh, she's making a mess with her food. That's what she's doing. And maybe heard the word pink and decided to stop by. This little sweetie is one of my own Pokemon. It's always with me. Our last question... Question 5 will involve Granbull here. Granbull is a quiet, delicate, and lovable Pokemon, of course, but you can tell me this. Look at how big she is. My little monkey girl. My little monkey girl. Okay, which body part of its body do you use as a pillow? The big old tummy, right? Oh. Oh, bless you. You sneezed all over me. Oh. What happened? There's a disturbance in the force. Okay. It would be the tummy. Tummy. Yeah, it's the tummy. Of course it's the tummy.
Ding, ding, ding. That's exactly right. I use that soft, adorable tummy. When I cuddle up to it, it's so soft and cozy. We both fall asleep in just seconds. And that's the end of my quiz. Woohoo! You managed to get all five of my questions right, which means... Congratulations, Lauren! You've officially cleared my elite trial. So why don't we head back to the plaza? Since you passed my elite trial, you've earned the right to challenge me to a battle. No. Hold on, let me check something real quick. Okay, I'll be... Okay, no, we're good. I'm just gonna save right here. Alright, yes. Got it. No time to waste then, right? Let's get to our positions. So, okay, this should be about far enough. Let me properly introduce myself for this. I am Lacey of the Elite Four. I really didn't expect I'd get a challenge from someone like you, Lauren. Rightfully, you do belong to a different school. Honestly, I'm a bit shocked, but I won't let my personal feelings get in the way of our battle. So, let's see. First of all, I should tell you I mostly use fairy-type Pokémon. There's nothing... Thing like an adorable pink fairy, right? They're weak to poison and steel. Anything too caustic or cutting doesn't suit them.
What, baby beans? Do you want to go? Again? What is it? What is it, baby beans?
She always just stares at me like, you should know! What is wrong? Oh, but you must know this already, right, Lauren? Now, for this battle, I'm not going to hold anything back. I want to be sure you walk away with a proper understanding, after all. You're about to learn that cuteness is real strength. I'm taking a screenshot of that. You gotta fix the clip. Yeah. Ooh. Whimsicott. I'm kind of scared. This time I'll be facing you with my usual party as a member of the Elite Four. Uh oh. Okay. So I want to get a poison here. And let's go for it.
Yeah, baby.
Go, Nagi. Oh, the light screen. That's actually a good setup there. Intimidate user with light screen. So, stock solid strategy, go after weakness. That's why I'll be turning it right back on you. Please don't be. Oh, thank God.
Yes! Ha-ha! I gotcha. No, bro. Ooh, we got a Galar Slowbro. Oh, and Primarina. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. We want Bulldoze. And... Flash Cannon. Okay. At least they're slower. Do another Bulldoze. So then... Charge Beam. Chunks. You did a good job. This will work. Oh, creamy. Yes. Yeah, baby. You done, son. I'm also done. Oh, Excadrill. On our great big terrestrial heart, time to get even cuter and cuter. Excadrill. Why do you have to land that kind of hit? No, that is just not right. Okay. So that. Flash Cannon. Hopefully they'll go after... There we go. Alright, we got this.
defeated Lacey. I hate losing, but I love seeing such cute Pokemon. Mood. Lacey and I are the same. Lauren, did you see? What? Did you see our Pokemon? No, I had my eyes closed the whole time. Did you see our Pokemon battling it out? No, I saw nothing. I will never see anything. Ooh, it's almost too much. They were just too cute, even for me. There. You're the cutest, Lacey.
Nope. We're not talking about me. We're talking about my Pokemon, honestly. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. I have more reaction images to use for people.
So your Pokemon were very cute as well, Lauren. Phew. You know, it's just not right for two people to hog all this cuteness between them. So why don't we wrangle up the cute Pokemon here for a cute picture that we can share with everyone? Cute. This one is just too cute. I'm going to make myself a backup copy or three. I'll give you this as well as proof of your cuteness. I mean, you know, I don't need proof, but okay, thank you. TM227, alluring voice. The user attacks the target using its angelic voice. This also confuses the target if its stats have been boosted during the turn. Ooh. So you really are very strong when you get serious in battle, Lauren. I wonder how far you'll be able to get facing off against the strongest trainers in our school. I'll be keeping an eye on you and your progress. Alright. Yo, champ, and he's added a yo for everyone. Champ in the making. That's three of the Elite Four you've trounced now. Seeing how far you're getting is making me sweat a little. Lacey's all about cuteness, and that's what helps her make her Pokemon stronger. She's so into her team, training the little cuties doesn't even feel like work to her. Wild, right? Mood. I bet it's the same for you, huh? You work so hard at it because you like it. Unlike a certain someone who seems busy running himself and everyone around him into the ground just to get a little bit stronger. You know, Lacey's polite to everyone else, but she's really blunt with me. I wonder why. Because you're a dragon-type trainer. She's fairy-type. She can do it. You know, but seeing skills like yours up close and personal really leaves an impression. No wonder it has such an effect on Kieran. But enough about that. I guess your elite fourth match is gonna be against me. Nice of you to save the best for last. You gave me plenty of time to get ready. See you soon. Show us what you got. Alright, bye. Okay, so I'm gonna have to end things here because, like, I'm getting a bad headache now. And that won't make Pokemon fun. It will make it not fun. And that's just not right. Right? Well, let me heal my guys. Get some healies. Healy feelies. Okay. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. orb got charged. Alright.
So I'll end things off like I always do. Let me grab the beans. Yes. We will have more orb things. I should be able to stream on Sunday. At the earliest, my new job requires mostly evenings on like busy days like Fridays and Saturdays and whatnot. But she is enjoying her scritches. So I will say good morning, good afternoon, good night. Good luck, good riddance, and stay safe. And she's turning into a string bean. Look, come on, turn long, become long. No, she does not want to become long. But she can become long now. She's no longer round. She's our string bean. She's our string bean. And she's biting my fingers. Like, she knows where all the veins are now. Like, she will get my wrist. Alright. Bye!